The Soccer World Cup armband wars have escalated, with Germany staging a new protest claiming they've been silenced by the sport's governing body, FIFA. The team had wanted to wear One Love armbands in protest at Qatar's ban on same-sex relationships. The Socceroos say the furor is exactly why they made their views clear in a video before the tournament started.
When saying nothing says it all. The German team had been warned by FIFA players wearing the controversial One Love captain's armbands would be automatically yellow carded. So as they took to the pitch to play Japan overnight, they used their team photo to protest a different way. It was supposed to be a sign by the team that FIFA is trying to silence us, their coach said. In the VIP stands, a German minister wore the armband instead, right next to the FIFA boss. In this day and age, she says, it is completely incomprehensible that FIFA does not want people to openly stand up for tolerance and against discrimination.
No one on a football pitch should be forced to choose between supporting these values and playing for their team.
As the Australian Sports Minister, I support the athlete's right to have a voice.
Annika Wells is in Doha to cheer on the Socceroos, a move some other nations' ministers have decided against, citing Qatar's human rights record.
We believe in open dialogue and we believe that we need to show up to have it. So I've shown up to take Australia's seat at the table again.
The furor has created new demand for the armbands.
We're getting requests from all parts of the world to buy this product. Amazing.
Several European captains wanted to wear them in Qatar until FIFA stepped in.
That's deeply disappointing. It's regrettable. And I think this is something that FIFA needs to take a long and intense look at.
It's difficult to speak for those other countries. I know if I had to start on a yellow card, I'd be in a right pickle. So I can totally understand how that affects different players.
That, he says, is why the Socceroos sent their protest message early.
But in Qatar, people are not free to love the person that they choose.
They didn't leave anything to kind of, there was no possibility to kind of have that change thrown on us at a late stage.
The Germans, though, have bigger problems, losing to Japan 2-1.
Simply incredible.
Pick the bones out of that.
The celebrations remarkably put on ice by some Japanese fans, helping instead to clean rubbish from the stadium. Daniel Sutton for 10 News First.